everyone, my name is Yung. I'm here today to talk about an occupation that I really want to do. Alright, let's get the ball rolling. Nowadays, there are many careers for people to choose. Personally, I don't like to work as a teacher in my professional life. When I was a little girl, I used to watch my mom to teach her students, so I dreamed to become a person like her. In addition, I'm also now a teaching assistant for my part-time job, so I have opportunities to get more exposure to teaching. And I'm really inclined to help my students improve and become a lifelong learners. For all those reasons, I'm attracted to have a career as a teacher. Being a teacher is not an easy task. One of my most important duties is that you have to have expert knowledge of the subject area. Also, you have to improve the development of student strengths and weaknesses and understand the student diverse circumstance comes from. This position requires patience and perseverance. You have to get exposed to a lot of people of different educational backgrounds. Some of them might not be a good listener, or they are simply too lazy to obtain any knowledge. If you are an impatient and hard-tempered person, maybe teacher is not cut out for you. Hence, you have to learn the art of imparting knowledge and encourage students to actively join in the lessons without fed up with the students. I'm pretty sure that this job does pay a good salary. And you know what? With its flexible working time, you can easily do other things like traveling. Wow, such a glamorous benefit for the people who are addicted to joining like me. And my favorite motto is, to teach is to learn twice. This quote gives me a lot of motivations and I'm on my way to make my dream come true. How about you? Think about something you have always wanted to do and give it a shot. That's all I want to say. Thank you.